Well, a moped rider is dead after a crash this morning in Spartanburg. The Highway Patrol says it happened on New Cut Road around 7 a.m. They say the victim ran into a Jeep that was just entering New Cut Road from Brissick Road. The rider wasn't wearing a helmet and died at the scene, and the coroner has not told us their name. Troopers cited the Jeep driver for failure to yield.